Welcome to Gamer Twins 19 Pokemon Black Walkthrough Part 4. This is Route 2. And you get a call from Mom. It's only me, not my sister, filming, so I'm playing with one hand and filming with the other. It's going to be kind of tough running, but that's okay. All this information. Get a potion. Yes, it's your first battle on a route. Just heal up to pick. And this guy shows you how to jump over a ledge. Not really that hard. All you need to do is run into the ledge the opposite way it's facing and you can jump. In our second battle. I'm not gonna fight everyone just because I want to get this done quickly. And this is the third battle. As you can probably tell, he has a lovely pot. So I'm not using my shoes. There's a potion. And here's the Pokeball. And here comes Bianca, your rival, or one of your rivals. And you battle her. You're not too tough. Just a lily pup. And starter, Snivy in this case. Which is just a reminder, she's gonna have the one weak to yours. So yeah. As long as you have your starter at your level, this should be fairly easy. And this should be fairly easy, even though it's a higher level. You have the super effective move, so yeah. Yeah. Critical hit and defense sword 1087. And that is the last hit. And there goes Bianca. And here it is, the next city, and I'll explore it next time on Pokemon Black Hawk 2 Part 5.